Today, we are going to be testing out the toilet paper blaster.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. So, explain where it happened. Here's the back. You kind of saw it in the cinematics. It looks pretty cool. That's what the gun looks like. Well, let's just go right into unboxing. Wow, this looks nice. What is this? Free scorpion toy. Guys, we just got a free scorpion toy.
Can I have it since mine broke? Hey, that was mine. How did my scorpion sneak into there? Because it got lost. I don't know.
I'll read the instructions.
How that happened.
Shout out for my grandpa for taking me out to get this thing.
Yeah, thanks, Grandpa.
Thank you, Grandpa. Wherever you are, he's at home. Yeah.
Tell the number, but it's like an MG something.
No, help.
3, 2, 1. Also, those baby sounds are a sister, and you know, if you're subscribed, you probably already know.
Yeah.
Yeah, add the one.
She just
leaves. Run! So, the bad part about this is just some of the water is leaking. And I think like the first time I shot, you can see that there's a little.
Nothing fell out.
There's a little paper stuck there in that tube. You see it?
Oh, there's a.
Clog. It is dripping a lot. Look at the table. It's getting so much water. Even though it's twisted on really well.
I had a feeling it was going to do this.
So that's kind of like the water can go all over the toilet paper and it just puts it all stuck together.
Yeah.
Oh, Vincent. Oh my god.
This thing's leaking a lot.
And it looks like it's difficult, huh? It's falling apart.
Maybe it's this thing again?
It shouldn't be that hard.
I don't know if that has to do with the leaking.
Did I see it's
okay, maybe it's, I gotta put... Maybe
don't shoot me. That looks like it's gonna hurt.
All the tissue.
Unclog it? I think there's an unclog. This is probably a fail because water's leaking everywhere.
And it already got stuck.
It's clogged up bad. Look, it's even.
The toilet paper's all stuck and squished inside now, too.
Either we got a faulty one or this is just. Bad toy, but
so just based on the one they got right now, would you recommend other kids to get this one?
Not really, because
it's a great idea, but they need to work on this better. So
the trigger is like it goes down for like half a millimeter, so it feels really weird because you're expecting it to go down all the way, but it barely goes. And then this is pretty hard to pull. If you aren't subscribed, make sure to subscribe for some Fortnite drawings and some cooking. And even more videos like this if you're interested. So So have a good day, and for us, good night.
Good night.
Bye.
Thank you.